Hi, I'm Tony, and this is the story of the build of this 31 foot 8 inch Jay Benford designed cruising sailboat. From the lofting of the lines to her emerging from the boat shed to receive her keel, masts and all the other paraphernalia that make up a cruising vessel. Join us on this adventure as we build Tapatya and hopefully set off to test her out as a liveaboard cruising vessel. Hi all. Yeah, well, we're back. Road trip to England, as I told you last week, so there was no video last week, but we're back, been busy and getting on. You can see Karen's been busy. She made these very delightful, colourful cushions. Got four of them in the boat, looking really nice. Elsewhere, as you see, got some more epoxy primer on the keel. So I've got six coats of the zinc rich on there. They were kind of double coats, so six very generous coats of the zinc rich. And then all the other heavy epoxy primer that I had, which was four very thick coats as well. So that's sealed and out of the way now. And in here, one thing I wanted to get done was to hook up the gear and throttle control lever. You saw me fitting that a while back, but I hadn't connected the cables to that and to the engine in various places, you know, engine and sail drive, to do what they're supposed to do. So got that done. Thank you.
like that. Okay. Right.
Right, so I just finished hooking up the gear and throttle control levers. So Hazel's out there in the cockpit position,
in control. Like a dog.
So let's have a look how this works. Hazel, then put it into forwards, please. That's, yeah, just forwards first of all. Okay, now give gas. Lovely. And now go back to neutral.
Okay.
Good. Now lift it up to go into reverse. And now give gas. Lift it up further. Perfect. And now back to neutral. All right. And then down here on the throttle end, Hazel, go into forwards and give gas. Look at that, beautiful. Back to neutral. Okay. Hazel, put it into forwards, please. Marvellous. Back to neutral. And reverse. Reverse, please. Look at that. That's how it all works. Back to neutral, mate. Thanks. The cable's running up relatively tidily. Up to the gear shift mechanism. Phew.
What on earth are you doing?
Me? I'm cleaning up this disgusting old fuel tank.
This is the fuel that came out of it, eh?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I don't know if you can see in here.
Well, it looks a bit cleaner than it did. Yeah.
Damn. I've shown it before.
Yeah. Nice one.
Ready? Just breathe.
is two men moving 1.3 tons. Push up this end. Kerry. Do you push? Don't put your foot under it. Alright. Perfect. Straight and right. Yeah, let's go. Right, so you can go even there. Obviously, you can only go as far as there, isn't it? So. Good. Happy with that?
Thank you.
That'd be good. See something wiggle there, shouldn't we? Come on. Do it again.
That
one's moving. What else you see?
That in front of you, the one thing.
That one there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
that one? What do you think? That one feels loose to me. That one feels loose. That one could be tight, that one there. And that's it for this week. Thank you for watching. Give us a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't done already. We'll be back next time. We're getting places, aren't we? In here is, to all intents and purposes, finished. you know, obviously there's one or two little bits, but the main thing, get that keel done, finished, which is getting there, and then get onto the masts, and then we'll be seeing about moving her up to a yard and assembling the whole shebang. Good times. See you soon. Bye.